This is how you can get rid of duplicate photos on your iPhone running on iOS 16. Firstly, open the Photos app. Now tap on Album section, and under Utilities, if your device will detect a duplicate photo, tap on it to show all the duplicate photos on your device. Now you can just select all the photos that you want to get rid of in order to get some more storage on your device. And that's how easy it is. Share this video with your friends and subscribe to iGeeksBlog for more.